Andrea, Grandma just died.
Nobody ever just finds something like this.
The Egyptians were very careful in their burial practices, burying them with personal belongings called burial goods to take with them. If there is something wrong with the burial, they may hang around until it gets right.
Thank you so much for seeing me.
You're welcome.